360.
360,
there you go. There you go. I heard your official hype man.
Hey, how'd you know?
Dude,
because I got a camera in my hand.
Thank you.
7 seats lead.
Especially because at four, they had a snowy.
Established a very strong 35 and a half, 36 strokes per minute stroke rate. UC San Diego at 36. Took some great length out of that Golden Bear crew, who now almost has one boat length advantage, a one boat length advantage over UC San Diego. After that, third place crew in Santa Clara, half a boat from open water to stern. And the remaining two crews are about a length back, quite a battle between UC Davis and UC Santa Barbara for that final spot. California still continues to be on the lead by about over the Titans of UC San Diego. The full boat length of open water over Santa Clara. Then a tight race for our fourth and come to the 1,000-meter mark. Your race leader, University of California, followed by UC San Diego. Then it's going to be Santa Clara, UC Santa Barbara, and UC Davis. When is that starting to come a little bit more off the nose? The Henderson is still coming from lane 6, and I turn it back over to you at the top.
Thank you. not speaking.
Final day, lane one, via Texas.